Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm so excited. Mag-unbox tayo. So, this bag, ayan, binili ko yan ng preloved. Sobrang hinahanap ko tong bag na to. So, nabili ko siya sa reseller, legit reseller sa Philippines. Kasi, I live in the USA. So, this item is only released in Asia. So, wala akong mabibili dito sa Amerika. So, ito, I'm so excited. Sobrang ganda ng bag na to. Unbox na natin. This is preloved, pero in excellent condition. Ayan. Buksan na natin. Dun, 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 dun. Ang ganda nito, grabe. Ayan. This is preloved, pero with box, dust bag. Yung dust bag niya, different talaga siya dun sa dust bag ng made in the US. Ayan siya. Ito yung ibang dust bag ko. Ito yung dust bag niya. Ayan. Dan, 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 dan. O, ayan na mga sis. Ayan. Dan, 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 dan. Yay! This is a heart lipstick. OntheGo in size. Ayan. 2021. Actually, Louis Vuitton love bag. Lipstick Japanese OntheGo Tote 2021 in size. Oh, diba? Very nice. Ayan siya. Yung kanyang details. Ganda, diba? Buti hindi ako bumili ng ano, reverse monogram. Ito talaga yung nahanap ko eh. I saw this bag. Si Jinky Pacquiao, meron siya nito. So, hinanap ko yan sa SA ko dito sa US. But she said, it was released only in Asia. So, ayan. Buti na lang binenta. Pina-raffle kasi to. So, hindi ako nanalo. And then, yung nanalo, ayan, binenta niya, gusto niya na lang cash. Kaya, binili ko na, diba? Oh. Sobrang ganda. Ayan siya. This is OntheGo size. Very nice. Madami kang malalagay dito. And then, since this is open, ayan, ganyan siya. Tapos, ganito mo lang siya i-close. Ganyan lang. So, naisip ko, ito kasi mahilig akong mag-ganyan. Pag may naisip ako, sabi natin yung box. Ayan. So, meron akong organizer. I bought this organizer for my Louis Vuitton backpack. But, hindi siya kasha. So, gagamitin ko siya dito. Ayan, dito ko siya gagamitin. And then, open pa rin siya, diba? Parang exposed pa rin yung gamit mo. So, ito yung naisip ko. I have a lot of Louis Vuitton dust bag. Tapos, I will put this organizer inside my dust bag na may drawstring. Diba? Ayan, may drawstring. This is the dust bag from one of my Louis Vuitton purses. So, ayan siya. Naisip ko to gawin. Gawin natin itong box. Ayan. Meron siyang drawstring. Kasi, I'm gonna be using this when I travel. Kasi malaki yung ano niya eh. Malaki, marami ka sa kanyang malalagay. So, para ma-secure yung aking mga belongings, yung aking mga gamit, ayan ang naisip ko. So, ganyan. Okay, so naka-dust bag pa rin siya ng Louis Vuitton. And then when I'm done, I can just close it like that. Diba? I don't need to use the lock every time. But naka-secured na yung aking mga belongings. And hindi naman siya naging mabigat dahil yung dust bag tela naman siya. Oh, 'di ba? Mayroon siyang drawstring. Ayan oh. And Louis Vuitton din yung drawstring niya, hindi basta-basta drawstring na 'di ba? Ganyan. Madali pa rin naman siya. So ayan, that's my idea mga sis, oh, 'di ba? Ayan. Wala pa akong nakitang gumawa ng ganito. Naisip ko lang to. Before I go to bed, ayan. I think a lot of things, a lot of stuff. A lot of ideas. So, ayan siya. I hope you like it. Ganyan. I'm so happy. This is one of the best purchases that I did in purchasing Louis Vuitton. So, I'm not gonna buy brand new Louis Vuitton for now unless it is really limited edition, because if it's limited edition and then you will buy it on a third party, it's gonna be more expensive. So, the best way to save money is to just buy the limited edition na you really, really like. But otherwise, preloved is the best option to buy Louis Vuitton bag. Kasi you will save money. Ayan. So this one is limited edition. And I bought it for $3,000 plus almost $250 in shipping. Parang nagbayad na din ako ng tax, 'di ba? So ayan, anyway, I am so happy with this purchase. I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye. Thank you for watching. Bye.